This just strengthens our belief in the audience, which Ajay says wants to come and watch films on the big screen primarily. And it's just overwhelming to be here. Imagine a movie that doesn't do well and is pulled down from the theaters in within a week. 6 years later is brought back. Not because we wanted it, because we would have wanted it to run for many weeks right in the beginning. but because of two things. And the larger thing is the love and the voice of the people. The audience of the country is also finding out ways of being heard. This is one such thing, where they say that if they want to watch a certain film, which as Ajay said is available already in OTT, etc., but if they want to see it in the big screen, they will damn well get it back. And that is what has happened. Cinema lives on forever. And the second critical component over here is PVR and Ajay's vision. And his love, your love, sir, for cinema itself, which drove you in the first place to come out with the PVR chain and theaters 34 years back. 34 has it been? Yes. So they provided and they kept these movies alive in their hearts and their minds. A few weeks later, earlier, Rockstar was released and Ajay and I were both here talking about the release of that film and the fact that, and that did well, thank God, again with the love of the audience. So they want to see this kind of thing on the big screen. It gives emphasis on to the producers, directors and people like all of us. To do better, actually, to not play film industry like the stock exchange, but actually make things that live on forever. And the title and the kind of theme for this Laila Majnu event, I feel in my mind, is love never dies. So let's keep that in mind, and congratulations to all that are present here. But also to those that are not present here, who are equally a part of the team, that is Ekta and her whole team. And you know, when you say that movie lives on for a long time, even more than that, the music lives on, I feel. Patta anaron ka, patta chinaron ka, jaise hawaon mein. To the man that wrote that also, we'd like to thank. We like to give thanks. Aise bhatakta hoon, din raat milta hoon main tere raahon mein. So, of course, these lines are meant to live forever. And the music that accompanies it. So, to Joy Borua, to Niladri Kumar, to Irshad Kamil, to Ekta, and the whole team that's missing now.
The risk was taken by Balaji. So, my really, really heartfelt gratitude to Ekta for showing some trust when we wanted to make the film. And today I'm really overwhelmed that this film is coming after 6 years again to theaters, all thanks to the love that the audiences have shown in the last 6 years into making this film into a cult. And thanks to Mr. Ajay Bijli for having this platform where we could can bring the film back in big screens, launching such, things. And also, I didn't get the opportunity to thank my actors 6 years back. Thank you so much for your brilliant performances. Thank you, Imtiaz, for presenting the film. Thank you, Sajid, for, making this film the way it is right now, and having it to drive it to where it is right now. Thank you so much.
You paid me for
it. Yeah, I did.
And thanks to you also, Preeti, for having the heart to make a film like this. It's not easy.
Thank you. And this time, and I think this time around, looking at the how tickets are being, the seats are being filled, how quickly it's going over, I think this time around the film is going to be a hit, definitely.
Avish.
Okay, yeah. Well, it's a very, very special moment for all of us sitting here, I feel. It's been 6 years to the release of Leela Majnu, and aaj jab main bahar khadi thi sabke saath, I think this was something that we did long back when our trailer was releasing. We had the same butterflies in us, and it is, we have the same level of nervousness, same level of excitement, and this is just a very special feeling, I would say. And 6 years ho gaye hain film ko, but मैं बहुत बार बता चुकी हूँ ये बात साजिद सर को, वो मुझ पर विश्वास नहीं करते थे पहले कि आज तक एक भी दिन ऐसा नहीं गया, नॉट इवन अ सिंगल डे वेर आई हैवंट रिसीव्ड अ मैसेज ऑन माई इंस्टाग्राम और फेसबुक फॉर लैला मजनू. आई मीन द काइंड ऑफ लव दैट वी हैव रिसीव्ड फॉर दिस फिल्म इट्स अमेजिंग. एंड जब हमने अनाउंस किया था एक्चुअली कि कश्मीर में फिल्म वापस रिलीज हो रही है, तो मुझे इतने सारे मैसेजेस आए फ्रॉम पीपल कि यार व्हाई नॉट इन ऑस्ट्रेलिया, व्हाई नॉट इन लंदन, व्हाई नॉट इन यू नो दिल्ली, बॉम्बे. एंड जब मैंने कल पोस्ट डाला कि अब इट्स रिलीजिंग ऑल ओवर इंडिया, एवरीबडी इज जस्ट एक्सट्रीमली हैप्पी, एंड आई थिंक दिस इज ओनली पॉसिबल बिकॉज ऑफ देयर लव. सो आई वांट टू थैंक द ऑडियंसेस फर्स्ट एंड देन थैंक माय एंटायर टीम फॉर मेकिंग अ फिल्म लाइक दिस, बिकॉज इट इज समथिंग दैट विल ऑलवेज ऑलवेज होल्ड अ वेरी स्पेशल प्लेस इन माय हार्ट.
Do you have a few words from you?
I still remember when the film released, India sir said that a film is for life, and if it is any good, it will keep finding its audience. When he said that, I did not want to believe it, because meri film to nahi chal rahi hai theater mein. But over the past 6 years, the amount of love and credibility that we have earned from the film, the love that we've received from the audience, there's this constant feeling that they wanted to go out and scream to the world. For those who had seen it, they wanted to really scream it to the world and say, please watch this film, this is something beautiful, something brilliant. And they've been screaming this for the longest period. And finally, I think we have PVR INOX, who actually is listening to you, you know, who's listening to the audience. And it's time now that you are heard, so keep your voices up. You know, make sure that you keep raising it, because there's someone listening to you. But thank you so much for making this happen. This is an incredible feeling. Like I keep saying, the third day when I went with my family to watch this film, the posters were being pulled down. To going to Srinagar, a release happening. I think it's still running houseful there. I see houseful on major screens here in Bombay. I think it's going to happen all over the country. All I can say is thanks. I just want to thank everyone here, and it's a great feeling. Thank you.
Lovely. Thank you so much. Ajay sir, before I shoot out a question to you right now, I just want to share this experience. Yesterday I got a call for this hosting this event, and I mean, it's a coincidence that I was in Kashmir for the last 7 days. Alright, I went to Srinagar, I went to Gulmarg, I went to my family, and the last one which I did is Belgaum. And yesterday I was just getting boarding on the flight, and I get a call to host this event. So it's such a coincidence that when I, honestly, I saw the trailer yesterday. I have not seen the movie before, but I saw the movie yesterday, and I said, wow, I mean, Kashmir, and I got this call. So it's such a lovely coincidence that I'm hosting the show today. So I just wanted to share that. Right, sir. And so Ajay sir, yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, all right. My pleasure, sir. All right. Ajay sir, I'm going to shoot out a question to you. That is, what inspired PVR INOX to launch the cult classic IP, and how do you see it impacting the audience movie-going experience?